A sad situation in Petaluma. Police were called out to Windsor Drive this morning to check on a woman who hadn't been seen in weeks. You can see actually the deliveries piled up there on her front porch. Her body was found in the living room by officers. They also found another woman claiming to be her daughter. According to police, the woman said her mother died over a year ago from natural causes. Neither woman is being identified at this time.